The California Highway Patrol responded to a motorcycle crash on State Route 78 east of Whitlock Road in El Centro. The motorcyclist was a 79-year-old driver from El Cajon who failed to complete riding a curve westbound on State Route 78. He was ejected from the motorcycle and died from the impact of the crash.